Skrillex is known for his ear-catching back and forth bass riffs. He often uses a compositional technique known as call and response. This is used in all types of music and can be adapted to any genre. One sound provides the call, and another sound answers, almost like the two elements are having a conversation. You can take this further by jumping back and forth between multiple sounds. And here are a bunch more ideas you can try in your music.